and ribs. We'll need a CAT scan to figure out what's going on.